Church, go home and try it out at home. If you got anything, try it at home. God will bless you. God will sustain you. God will deliver you. God will save you. God will make a way for you. God will deliver you. And I am a witness. I am a witness here this afternoon of what God can do. I am a witness. You see, I told you I'm a Christian education. Yes, true. I was also a Rastafarian. Brought up in the church. Rastafarian. Smoked marijuana for 18 years. But one day, I listened to God speaking to me. I listened to him. I had just finished smoking a ganja and drinking some coffee. Stuff I never had at all. And I sat there and thought, so if Jesus came today, where would you go? And I realized that I had done nothing, I had not done enough to make it to the kingdom. And I would just bust hell wide open. And I got afraid. I got frightened. And there was a young lady. I don't have a job working with me at the place. And I saw her every day go out with a small Bible that the little girl had. Small Bible. And read a great time at lunchtime. And I got close enough to her to talk with her. And then when I made that proposal, I dropped some heavy rap on her. Wow. Why you put on himself? and when I tell her, I said, yeah, I've seen enough of you to know that you is the one that I let me spend the rest of my life.
Wow. All right.
Especially after that, but you know. And she said to me, we are an equal in you. That popped in my head. And it caused me to start going to church. I went back to church to impress her. But I met Jesus.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I met Jesus there. And he took over. He took over. And I want to say to you this afternoon, when I received my salvation, I left some for you. Yes, when I received my salvation, I left some for you. And I want to tell you this afternoon, you know, all you got to do is turn it over to Jesus.
Yes.
Turn it over to him because he is the answer to all of life's problems. He is the answer. Don't let anybody fool you. Jesus is the answer. I mean, if he can work with me, and get me from where I was. No matter what you are into, he can help you. Whatever it is, Jesus is the answer. So, this afternoon, I want to ask the church to stand. I just want to stand up right now.
Right.
You know, we have to stop playing church. You got that message already. But I want to say to us that we really want to make it to the kingdom. We do. We want to make it to the kingdom. We want to stop. simply it's a waste of time. Getting a clean shower in the morning and put on that famous perfume and whatever it is, and come out to church and all of that, and then inside of us is no good. It's a waste of time. And you know, for time now, I believe there's somebody in this hall, in this congregation today, you have been wanting to turn it over to Jesus, but for some reason you haven't. But the Holy Spirit sent me here today to you. And this afternoon, I want to tell you that God can do it. He can work it out for you.
Amen.
Just turn it over to Him. I am willing to sit with you after the service and have a talk if you wish to talk with me. So this time, we're going to sing 5:30. Is it well with me? It is well with my soul. 5:30. So let us sing, and I want you to pray and sing, and wherever you are, or whoever you are, I want you to come down here. Shake my hand and give God your heart. Come on down here. My man, just don't worry about who is looking at you. Don't worry. God has a place for you. Let us sing. Come on up. Let us sing.